Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of the Wild. Alright, so we finally reached the summit where we will eventually find a divine beast, Ludania. Yeah. And all we have to do is make sure we do not get spotted by the sentries. Okay. I don't think there's going to be any way we'll be able to reach the Divine Beast with just three hearts. Okay, so I think, that amount of health, I'm going to do another save. Okay, so, and now I have 7 hearts to use. Wait, am I going the right way? No, I'm not. No, I'm not going the right way. Okay, I got a little confused when I was adding health. Okay, now it did an autosave. Alright, that'll help me. That will help me. I don't have a weapon. So. Follow it as it moves away from you and take shelter under the large rocket. Okay. So the first sentry is supposed to be easy to avoid. Okay. All we had to do for that one is to take cover.
Wait up. This is
bad. Uh-oh. Take cover again. I don't see it. Okay. Climb up the cliff and find rock boulders at the top. Okay, we got rid of the second sentry. Okay, there's sentry number three. Okay, that's a good place for a save point, actually. All right, now, what do they say for the next thing? When you reach the next whistle, to leave the, then climb up the cliff to your... Oh. Drop a round bar to arm it, then hit the lever once to rotate. Oh boy, we got a cutscene again.
The blood moon.
Or if we can keep this up, we should be able to corner Rudania. Or Rudania, however it's pronounced. Now, next. When you reach the next entrance, whistle to leave Yanobo behind you, then climb up the cliff to your left. Okay. Rock salt, opal, flint, amber, okay. Now, okay. Take a metallic cube and keep following the path up towards the volcano. Alright, hang on. Destroy the first sentry. World of my grab one. Oh, I see. I gotta grab it with Magnesis. I thought when it said use it as a cudgel. Oh, then use it as a cudgel. Oh, do we get that one? Oh, I guess we did. Nope, we didn't. It's right there. I'm too far away. Ah, man.